Freya?
Why are you so cute? Look at you.
You're cuter. Video? Hungry, Phil? Skinny Phil.
Let's just say I give him a cake. Certainly the monotone suggests a lack of conviction or even mild interest. Thank you. That being said, given what we know of Mr. Bingham's limitations in voice modulation, I found the apology to be quite honest.